feels for you.
But first, a little history. Aesop was a slave in Greece over 2,000 years ago. Since he was such a gifted storyteller, his master freed him.
Titus Tells was first written down by a monkey in the 14th century.
Aesop